it winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles. Oh,
starting Toastmasters in this area, and guess what? We met a couple of other people that we fell in love with. We're like, whoa! So then came Lena and Willie from Orangeburg. So I'm just one of those people that, wow, you know? All you gotta do is just be you, treat people right, and don't cost a thing to smile at a person. Don't cost a dime. And the right people, the forces, God, whatever you call the forces, they'll just lead those right people into your life, right? And so I'm not going to stand here and talk much more. I just want to let you all know that this is very special to Willa and me in a time when he has turned 85 this year. And
yeah. Thank you. Oh wow. Intermission needed.
There you go. Hey. For intermission and get back on that.
Yeah, it sweet. Works. Yeah.
Thank you. Let me see you something. When you pull it out, okay. Let me see
if someone on
the
table. 10 minutes. Oh, you can get that on the tray.
I saw something glitter. I'm trying to figure if you still have glitter on you from last night.
I can't watch the show.